I can't get up there. There's too many goddamn spiders. Let's go back to this. Go back inside that SD-50. No, 40. They're 20. My bad. Rails still work, so it might be still running. I bet it's still running. Air hoses. Bigger hose. Alright. Let's get up there. Where's the horn? Can't see on that one either. Cool though, on top. Wow. Exciting. Go back inside. See the view from this locomotive. Dead man's brake. Whatever it is. Dead man's lever, I guess we can call it. Train line alarm reset. Focus. Focus. Took some shot at. Pretty cool. Let's get up close of the back. If I can. Yeah. Bugs really love this thing. CSX. Man, this is the first thing I've ever been on a locomotive. This is pretty awesome. And all I need to do is start it up. I said that. Which one? Nah. Before I drop, you jump. Dummy. Wheels of that look up. Rusty. Really rusty. I'll stay for a little while, see if they start this thing up. After that, I'm just leaving. Load up! Inside again. Man, I should put at least an alcove over here. That'd be nice. Way up the engine. I'm not doing it. All in security after me. I'm screwed. Damn, don't move. Emergency lever. Now the fucking seat. Got my side view. And here comes a wasp. Yeah, great. My little friends. Not. Hate them things. Alright. I can get out there with this fucking swat wasp. Bastard. Pretty nice. See if I can get close them. Brake pads? They're still low. I'm guessing. Well, they're just... I don't know what the fuck you're doing with this thing. Well, there you go. SC20 and a GE30, 530, well, whatever. It's a locomotive, it's a GE, well, anyway. See you next time.